What is up, my dude? So today I'm in Tercenderello, Belgium. Sorry if I completely butchered that, but it looks like a Spanish name to me, so I had that's how I would say it. But anyways, this park is very cool. It's a concrete park, really smooth terrain. They got a mini ramp, so that's been like probably what I'll spend most of today on. But they have a street section, some ledges, they have a little stair set. They've got like this really smooth bowl that I'll probably be skating a little bit too, and they got this really cool bank ramp. There's a lot to skate here, so that's what I'm gonna be doing today's video. Yeah, so let's just go skate. I've been waiting to do this. What do you think of the park?
Love it.
You love it?
It's superb. Look at this railroad, dude. It's fucking dope, dude. Check that, dude. Look at this railroad.
Yo, I gotta say, I did not expect to have such a good time here. So, I met Ziggy, who is a skateboarder from Belgium. I met him is because he skates for Death Skateboards, and which is a European skate company. I just happened to buy that board when I was in the Netherlands like 2 months ago, and I got it because it looked sick. And then I'm skating here, and he comes up to me, and he's like, hey, let me see your board. And he points to his face on my skateboard. He's like, that's me. I'm like, whoa, dude, that's so sick. And he was telling me that, like,
that's you?
I'm like the second person he's seen on this new board. So it was really, really cool that I ran into somebody like that. It was such an awesome moment. I met all the guys here are so chill. They're so cool. There's this skate park, however, right now has a 20 person capacity. So if the cops show up and there's more than 20 people out skating, they got to kick whoever is not on this list out. So when you show up, you're supposed to put yourself on the list. So that's something new. And I think that has to do with the coronavirus and how all that's being managed right now. So do your part, you know, keep your distance, just keep skating, you know, just, I don't know. I'm not the best person to recommend what you should or shouldn't do. Just go by whatever your local like guidance is, whatever. Let's get off of that. This park though, super fun. The people here are very friendly. I think I've been here for almost 6 hours. It's been such a great session. They got a really cool smoke pit over there. You can sit in the shade and chill out away from the park in the shade, which I've used several times now. Anyways, I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, please go ahead and make sure to click the like button and subscribe. I put out new videos every Saturday. And anyways, thanks for coming along in this little skate adventure with me. We'll see y'all in the next video. Later. Peace out.
Grab a shit for it. That's a good idea.
I was thinking that anytime we come here, I'm definitely gonna get a bite. Like, that's gonna be the new ritual for sure.
If I kill you now, then Sephiroth can't kill you later.